fact that a whole package is dedicated to 40 hair, like a whole natural hair care brand.
This is a hot cake. A hot cake.
A bad babe. Y'all, good morning. Welcome to a new vlog. My name is Adanna. If it's your first time here, you're welcome. You're welcome, boo. Let me put this camera down. It's so heavy for me. Today is actually going to be a pretty long day. I have a bunch of errands to run. Like, I actually had to make a whole list. I had to do grocery shopping. I'm going to the African store today, you guys. I'm excited. That is the most exciting part. I haven't been out of my house in almost 1 month right now. And you know what's quite interesting, you guys? Like, the city that I live in, that's in Edmonton, it's not like it's a small city, but it's a very quiet, conservative city. Like, if you don't really plan any events for yourself, like, you'll find yourself being very what's the word, out of connection with reality. You can be home for 1 year, okay, and no one will notice that you've been home, and you will not even notice that you haven't gone out. The weather, the snow doesn't even help. Everybody is just indoors. No one wants to even come out. So today we're going to be doing a bunch of self-care. I'm going to be taking myself to the spa. Mm-hmm. I just want to be pampered today. I just want to relax, you know, just ease off, you know, take a deep breath, relax, and be taken care of, okay? You know, it's very important in life. It's very needed. Sometimes you just need that little boost of, I want to feel like the queen that I am. Once you feel good, you look good. I'm going to be getting my nails done. I haven't been to the spa in a hot minute. Ever since I started doing my nails during lockdown. But I'm looking forward to today's entire pampering session. And I want to be getting my brows done. And then we'll be going on grocery shopping and all that fancy stuff. But before we get started with today's vlog, I just want to say a big thank you to Squarespace for sponsoring today's video. Squarespace allows you to create your own website while being able to build your own online presence and grow your business. So right now, I'm going to go ahead and start off with my hair. Okay, I'm going to fix up my hair real quick right now, y'all. Thinking about it, I've actually not worn a lace wig in a long time. You know, we've all been wearing the headband wigs. I don't even know if I still know how to install it. I think that looks pretty okay, you guys, right? I think so too. You guys, I don't have time to make sure that this is too perfect.
Wow! What a wow!
You guys, I'm not going to wear any makeup today. We'll be serving skin. The category for today will be skin. Let's go. So I'm currently at this spa. My nails are coming through. These are looking really nice. Can I just go like this?
See you.
Hello, boo boo. So I'm done with my nails. Did you guys see my nails? So nice. It's so simple. It's basically almost the same as the previous nails I had on. The only difference is that this one is a little bit shorter and the color is a little bit lighter. Y'all, since I have a little bit more time before my next appointment, I'm just going to go right now to do some shopping at the African store. I have a list just so I don't go there and do, like, you know, spontaneous buying. Okay, yeah, so I have powder pig milk. Yeah, y'all, I normally prefer to use, like, pig milk because I'm lactose intolerant, okay? And I feel like the lactose in pig milk is a lot less than the lactose that I get from the evaporated milk that my sister likes having. It's a lot less than that one. Or sometimes if I don't go to the African store to grab pig milk, I normally just use almond milk. That works as well, but almond milk is not as sweet as, you know, I'm such a sweet tooth. And then I also want to get yam. Yam is something I've been looking forward to for the longest time, like yam and palm oil with vegetable, you know, that kind of mixture, like, you know, yam pottage. I've been craving that for the longest time. And then I'm going to get, like, the tin palm kernel, you know, the raw palm kernel that I used to make banga stew. Normally they sell it here in tin, so I'm going to get one of those as well. And then I'll grab some onga, mortina, scent leaf for the banga stew, indomie,
plantain. I might get plantain from there since I'm already there. And then turkey. And I think that's basically all I have on my list.
Y'all, I've been trying to be very cautious of my meals. I've been trying to eat more healthy because I noticed that most of my meals are heavily based on calories, like heavily based on starch. I could eat spaghetti 3 times a day. The only difference is going to be the color of the spaghetti. Maybe in the morning I'll have like spaghetti with stew, like white spaghetti and stew. In the afternoon I'll make it jollof spaghetti, and at night I'll make it alfredo spaghetti. Like, what's the difference? I eat spaghetti like that's the only food that exists on this planet. So I'm trying to be very cautious of my meals. I'm trying to incorporate more like nutritious, very nutrient rich diet. I'm literally still struggling to lose all the weight I gained during quarantine. Like, can I just eat anything I like and still lose weight? Because like, you all that go to the gym, first of all, how do you even do it? Like, how? The thing about me, going to the gym is a struggle. Like, finding the motivation to even be there in the first place is the biggest struggle. And but then again, once I start going to the gym and I just like get into it, I wouldn't stop. Like, I would just keep on going, try my best not to stop, because I know once I stop, like, damn, if I go back, it's going to be so difficult. And then finally I went back to the gym last week. I had my first session last week. I had my second session at the gym yesterday. Like, I'm already so tired. My whole body is still paining me from that entire gym session. I even got myself a personal trainer just to motivate me, just so, you know, I would always want to be there, kind of thing. I'm hoping it works out. I'll let you guys know how these apps are coming through, okay? Okay guys, let's go.
Come and see my mother.
Okay, you guys, I just got here. I'm going to be grabbing Montina. Gosh, I miss Nigeria. $28 for this milk. The palm kernel thing I was telling you guys about. I normally use this for ofaku. That's banga stew, this one. Now, this is where I get my onga from, that I used to cook. Because I barely come here, I just like to get enough. That'll be enough for at least 1 month. It should be enough. I grabbed 2 titles sardine. Croaker fish, yes, my favorite fish ever. Then African yam. Let's see. This yam can be a hit or miss sometimes, but I really like the smaller yams. I feel like they are, you know, they are more tasty than the bigger ones. So like these really small ones, and they're very soft normally. Yo, this habanero pepper, they are a lot cheaper here than the regular Canadian grocery stores. Scent leaf. Yeah, this one. And then noodles. Indomie. Indo noodles. See, yeah, there's no noodles out there that are better than Indomie. Argue with yourself. Yes. Yo. Shortbread. So I met a guy there that was so nice enough to help me carry the stuff that I got, because it was a lot for me to go in one, you know, in one trip. We're actually right on time. I'm so happy I'm not going to be late. Okay, let's start heading to the next appointment. Get this brow slayed and laid. Okay.
So nice people.
Aww.
Yeah, very nice people.
It's so exciting when you put your makeup on. It's already exciting.
Yo, I just came here to use the washroom real quick. Now, like, my brows are just looking. My lace is lifting a little bit. I think it's because of the snow outside. But damn, who is this? You guys, this place is so clean. Like, it's so neat. I just love that so much. I'm so excited that I actually scouted to find this place. It's black owned. I'm just so excited to be here because, first of all, it's really difficult finding black owned businesses in this industry, in like Edmonton, like in this city. So when I found these guys, and they do waxing, everything, waxing, underarms,
eyebrows, bikini, if you want to go all haywire, you do everything waxy. It's called Buff Wax Spot. The service here was really, really good. I just had to recommend. I'll be coming here to do my brows going forward. If I ever need to, this is going to be my new spot. But you guys, the place is really nice. I just had to recommend. You see my brows, like.
Hello.
Yo, yesterday when I got back home after arranging everything and all the groceries, yeah, I was so tired. I literally crashed. I went to bed. I slept. But yo, today is a new day. How are you guys doing? What's popping? What's going on? Today is Sunday. I went to church. I think that's why I'm all dressed up. I was like, let me just be a little bit extra today. Let me just, you know, do some makeup. But yo, before we close up this vlog, I thought we should unbox some packages together. I have some packages I ordered from Amazon, and I also have some PR packages. So let's go unbox those. So let me just grab the box here, right? I think that'll be easier. Yo, this first package is from 40 only. This is the first ever natural hair care brand that's black owned and is targeted towards 4C hair naturals. So I'm so happy they sent me this package. It's like, wow. Wow. Oh, this is so cute. Oh, wow. Look at this clip. It literally says 4C only on it. This is the box packaging. I believe this is the hair product. Okay. All right. Oh, this is such a nice place. This smells so good. This smells so good. Damn, the packaging though. So sleek. This is the deep conditioner. And this is the styling cream. I want to see the texture of the styling cream. Ooh. It smells so good. It smells so good. I love the fact that this styling cream is quite thick. Damn, I'm excited to try this product, y'all. I'm hyped. This is the hair shampoo. Oh, this is quite different. You all know how most hair shampoos come in like a whole bottle. The fact that this comes in this little container, it's very different. And the products just smell so good. It's the smell for me, sis. Like, it smells so, so good. Thank you so much, 4C Only, for sending me this. I can't wait to try this. Wow. Yo, I hate the most how it works. Bath and Body Works. How did they get my address? This is so nice. This is such a nice Christmas gift. Like, the packaging is just so cute. This is your fragrance. This is so nice, you guys. Look at the packaging. It's like little Christmas boxes. I'm just wondering how they found my address though. Wow, it's a bunch of them. Thank you so much, Bath and Body Works. Wow. You guys, the next package I'm very excited for is this one. This is from my girl, Naturally Pillow. Her brand is Kinfolk. CDKT. All right. You guys should go check out Kinfolk on Instagram. Like, she's killing it out here. She is killing it, baby. I need to wear this right now. I'm looking like a bad bee. A bad babe. The inside of this place here, like the hoodie top part, is made of satin. This is the perfect hoodie for every natural hair girl out there, because this is not going to strip your hair at all. You can just use it to cover your head and your head will be protected. In fact, your hair, the head will be protected. This is genius. This is already winter hair, so this is kind of thing I'll be wearing on the regular. And y'all, I also ordered shea butter from Kinfolk as well. Oh, I love the packaging. It's natural shea butter. I'm going to be using this to moisturize my hair and to seal all the moisture on my hair during this winter season, because right now the way my hair is getting really dry, it's crazy. Maybe I should film a video of how I'm going to be moisturizing my hair for winter season. If you guys want to see that video, let me know down below in the comment section and I'll be sure to film that. But the moisture I'm going to give my natural hair this winter season, baby, it's gonna stay juicy. It has to. I don't know what this is. I don't know where it's from. Oh, this is from Chloe Beauty. Uh-oh. I ordered a couple hair products from Chloe Beauty. Our beauty supply store here doesn't really have like trendy stuff. Like the Style Factor Edge Booster Gel, they don't carry it. And also it's a lot cheaper ordering styles from Chloe than it is here. Just like hair extensions, you know, like the regular expression braiding hair. I will get that from our local beauty supply store here for like $12. And I could find the same hair on Chloe Beauty for like $7. So sis, get on Chloe Beauty. I think they're also based in Toronto, so it's way easier. And the package comes pretty fast since it's already within Canada. Chloe Beauty and BSW, go on there. Yes, I ordered a hair mousse. I needed my hair mousse. Mine was basically done. This is like my favorite hair mousse for defining my curls, for wigs and all of those stuff. This Cream of Nature one, bomb, bomb, bomb. And it doesn't leave the hair feeling crunchy. You know, sometimes you use hair mousse on your curly wig and then it comes out feeling crack, crack, crack. Mm-mm. You don't get that from this one. I love it so much. And then I also got the Uncle Funky's Daughter curly, is it curly or curl? Curly Magic Stimulator. I wanted to use this for like, what's it called? Like twist, to do twist on my natural hair. That's why I got it, because the only curl stimulator I have was the Curls Popping Pineapple one, and that one is finished. So I decided to try this one next. I ordered this one from Chloe as well. And then I ordered, oh yes, I remember, I ordered this deep conditioner as well from Edin Body Works. I've heard so much about this deep conditioner, y'all. I've watched so many reviews about it. I heard it's really, really good for like low porosity hair, because I do have low porosity hair, and it has jojoba oil. It's made up of jojoba oil, which is very, very good for like low porosity hair like myself. So if you're looking for like a deep conditioner, you have low porosity hair, conditioners that have like jojoba oil, almond oil, like all these lightweight oil, they just always work better for us, because it's quite easier to penetrate through our hair shafts compared to like very, very thick, thick, thick ones. But I'm hoping that this will have really nice sleep. I've never tried it before. This is going to be my first time. But I'm looking forward to the next wash day already. I got a couple braiding hair, like this pre-stretched braiding hair, these ones. I didn't know they were this big. Like, I actually didn't know they were this big. Wow. I got 3 packs of those, just in case. I mean, I don't really plan to braid my hair anytime soon. But then again, you never know. Sometimes I just wake up in the morning, I'm like, I think I won't braid. So I just always try to have extensions at home, just in case, you know, the mood changes depending on how you feel, baby. Okay, so the last package we have is from, this is exciting, you guys, this is exciting. Y'all, I got a new phone. At least now I can be answering all my mother's missed calls. I got a new phone. I got the iPhone 12 Pro Max. This phone actually came in last 2 weeks. But the only reason why I haven't unboxed this phone yet is because I can't use a phone without a screen protector, at least. You guys, I'm not that careful. When it comes to phones, all these technology stuff, I'm not really good at all those things. So before I use any phone, I have to make sure that I have a screen protector or like a phone case. If not, this phone is going to fall down tomorrow, and I'm scared of it breaking. So I had to wait for my screen protector to come through, which came through this morning. So right now I can unbox this phone. I'm excited. Got the space, what's this color called? Blue, gray, blue, this color. Yeah, it's so cute. My former phone was the iPhone 8. Where is that? It's my Yo, okay, ignore my profile picture, okay? So I had the iPhone 8 Plus before. The phone is still very good though. It's just that the memory space was too small. I think it was 64 gig that I had, or one. Yeah, 64 gig. So it was just giving me a lot of memory space issues. And also my AirDrop on the phone stopped working. Yeah, it was just a lot. But this phone, oh, I'll miss this phone a lot. Ooh. Oh, wow. This is the very first time I actually ever having a a new phone. Normally I just use my phone, and whether there's new one or old one, I don't even be bothered. I literally be using the exact same phone for as long as it's working fine. Well, damn, this looks so good. This is quite huge. This is my iPhone 8 Plus. Let's put it beside each other. Yeah, this is quite huge. This is so nice. It's so nice and sleek, y'all. I love the color. I'm not into tech, all those things, so I don't really know those internal specs that the phone comes with. All I know how to do right now is to turn on the phone. Any other extra specs? Sis, I don't know. So the phone comes with a charger. Is this a charger? What's this one? I'm so confused. Wait. Okay. That's the end of the phone. There's no charger. Wow, Apple. Wow. So they want us to go and buy the charger separately. These Apple people are funny. Is the Pacific Blue, and the storage space that I got is 512 gigabytes. Like I said, I was having so much problems with storage space, so I wanted to get something a lot bigger in space. Let me go ahead right now to put on the screen protector before this phone will drop from my hand. See, I'm shaking because I actually don't know what I'm doing. I'm actually shaking. Yo, I'm shaking. There you go. Woo! And then I think you use this to press it so you don't have bubbles. To turn this on. Oh, okay, continue. Oh, there's it's face ID, no longer fingerprints anymore. Ah, it's face ID something. Oh, yeah, no, let's do face ID. Move your head slowly to complete the circle. Restore from iCloud backup. Okay, y'all, we're going to do the rest of that setup later, but I think that's basically it for today's vlog, y'all. For the rest of the day, I'm just going to go ahead to finish working on my website. I'm creating my first ever website on Squarespace. I really love the fact that Squarespace has easy templates that I could use to create this website, because as you guys know, I'm not really tech savvy at all, so this is going to be so helpful. The templates are already there. I just need to go and edit and add on all the things that I need to add on. I just wanted like a one-stop website. I think it's going to be great for, you know, for brands, all of that stuff. Just having like a one-stop website that links to everything that you basically do, just like a portfolio kind of thing. Yeah, so that's what I'm currently working on. I'm going to do that for the rest of today. So that's basically for this vlog, y'all. If you're looking to build a website or a portfolio just to build like your brand, definitely visit squarespace.com to get a free trial, and then when you're ready to launch your new website, you can use my link down below to get 10% off your first purchase of a website or a domain. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Let me know down below in the comment section if you guys want me to do more vlogs. Like, I would really love to, because I enjoy doing them. Okay, you guys, bye. Have a wonderful day. Bye. Yeah, Ollie, she just came out from work and she's just here stopping me.
No, answer me now. That was 11 Pro Max, mm-hmm. and she has a 12 Pro Max, mm-hmm. one that just came out.
Yeah.
But I want to understand now, what is the difference?
You're so mean. The difference is that this is called number 12.
See, this one is sleek. This is even matte at the back. So, what has Apple done? Is the difference the fact that they tell you to go and buy another charger? So, please, oh, tell me. People should tell me, what is the difference? This one is even finer than this one. There's no even difference. Size, everything, same thing.
Is it same size?
See, same.
So this year is the 11 Pro Max.
11 Pro Max. Mm. See, same thing, no.
But it's different for me now.
I mean, it's different for you. You date back to the 90s.
But she has too.
This one, see, the edge is very ugly. See, square box. Like blocking you. This one is sleek. Like,
give me my phone, please. Hello? And it's mommy. I'll not miss mommy's calls again. This color is so pretty though.
I'm sure you can get that color in this color.
You just get that. This is the camera quality though.
What would be the difference between that one and this one?
Check it out. Come and stand.
I don't even want to check it out.
Come and stand now. Yes, let me show you the camera. Come and stand. Let me show you the camera quality.
Show me.
You fit.
Come aside.
Mwah. Look at. Jacques